about ready to get going here. A warm welcome to you wherever you are in the world. I'm Peter Drury, and seated in the experts' hot seat is our man, Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
For this game,
before they can actually say that the job is over.
Get the pass he's looking for.
Stones.
Keeper goes long.
Oh, good interception. Dyer.
Now it's Vardy. Vardy. Rashford. Rashford!
Oh, surely that deserved better.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind her are being made like that. Chooses to go back. Plenty waiting in the middle. Looks to slip it through. More to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves. Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Goes wide. Pinged one through here. Sure that won't get through. It's Rashford. Long and high towards the flank. It's out for a goal. Rashford. Interception. It wasn't very much in that, far away from being a telling final ball.
The game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its turn.
The half-time whistle goes. So there you have it. Close-fought half of football. Still had its moments. Ultimately produced just one goal.
They definitely won't be happy with that half. They seem to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two.
Yeah,
it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up. Something in the way. This defence is wary about opposition pace. They're just not getting too tight. Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier. Some ebb. This
clear cut. It's a free kick. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner. Talk about singling someone out. Yeah, now that he scored, this defence is on high alert whenever he goes anywhere near the ball. So, the manager making the last of his changes. You have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. I mean, he's looking very, very late. Look, this can still go either way. It might be falling one way, but there's still time for some end.
Played out to the wing. Rashford. One through. Massive lead! Oh, nearly is nothing.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Oh, he really wanted that.
Well, Peter, I think it's fairly obvious. He's one of the biggest influencers out there.
Checks on the touchline. Change.
That's it. Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Never pass.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Dele Alli. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Delicate ball. A great ball!
Livermore. Goes looking.
It's five. Over to the left. Where to from here? Tries to dink it in. He just whacks it away. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Pretending in a draw. Draft and graft and everything apart from a winning goal that never came. An intriguing contest. A result which at least partly satisfies all.
Your reflections then, Jim?
Well, that was an exercise in teamwork, cohesion and doggedness, Peter. A refusal to accept defeat.
Thanks for me. Thank Jim Beglin for joining us. I wish you a very good day.